Maybe in one heat you can focus on two tricks, but when it comes to the final, they don't want you just to pull the same trick that you pulled out during the heat before. That's called cheating. That's what I used to do.